Thank you. All right, buddy. Thank you so much again for coming out this morning to spend some time with us for Music Making. We hope that you enjoyed listening as much as we enjoyed putting this performance on. Your band students will be able to come back to you after we're done getting all this stuff schlepped back over to the band room. Please, everybody, please come stay in chairs. You take no time at all. So thank you very much for being here again. We hope to see you at future performances here at the week. Thank you. Have a good rest of the day.
Well, don't forget that I'm taking them for lunch, right?
Huh?
I'm taking them for lunch. You know that, right?
Where's all my purse? All of them.
Where
are y'all going?
I think they said they're going to Cheddar's. You coming with us?
Yeah, we're
going to Cheddar's more than likely. If not, somewhere different, I'll let you know.
All right.
Okay?
That's great.
It's good seeing you.
Are you talking about Chrissy and everybody?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know, babe.
Now I know something's up with him.
I couldn't hear him. And normally he blows everybody else out of the water. I couldn't hear him at all. He's involved that day. I appreciate it. He's got a lot of time. Nice one,
babe.
I think
it saved my mom $150,000.
Great.
I think he would do great.
Yeah, he's not really that much
of a dog. But he's actually more like personable than you think.
Oh no, I know he's personable, but he needs a
kid. Yeah, like
well, I'm hoping he can
at
least get rid of just enough that I've never blessed him for Angela. Personally, I don't see that going well for anybody.
That's so funny.
Yeah, but no, he's honestly, I was thinking that on the way over here, I'm like, oh God, I got him all the way to senior year and he hasn't been arrested?
Yeah.
Like, he's too sweet, really. He's a good guy, really.
Yeah.
I don't think anybody has a bad thing to say about him. The parents love him, that are
involved. He used to get suspended every couple of weeks. Until about seventh grade. He got kicked out of school for trying to film that kid in elementary school. Like, people
would never think that.
Yeah, so band is what turned him around. In sixth grade, I forced him in the band, and I said, quiet. And then by eighth grade, he had started making, he had made a whole bunch of friends in the band, and that was great.
I don't think people really realize how prolific he is. And the band community of kids.
I'm only this way because I've still got the one little one.
No,
I'm at 42 days
away. You don't have to play that guy. You're going to be out and just play well for all the competitions.
Yeah.
It's going to be quite cool. I just couldn't do it today. And I started to people know that way.
Yeah. I know. I'm so close to being to the other side of this thing.
I know.
I'm going to start living my life again. Actually, I was informed by my boss last week that we should start traveling as early as February again.
Really?
So I'm finally, after 2 years grounded, I will be back in the U.S.
You've been looking forward to that.
Oh, yeah. I mean, sure, I'll have to take a break when I destroy Hope at the board, you know, election and all that. But,
oh, God. Yeah.
I'm not going to win, but I'm going to fuck something. My Hope is a scare spot. Well, and that's the thing is that the rumor is that he's considering retiring. If he realizes I'm running and knows that I can cause some help, he may retire before I can cause some help.
Right.
Yeah.
Nobody has a time where to really say that.
High school, which is why when Erica goes up, we're slated for Huntington and Norwalk High School, and it's just not happening. We are going out of this conversation. It's awful. And so we're lucky to see it go top of our country.
That's not good. But they think we're supposed to
be good. Yeah. But come middle and high, we'll be going out of district. Now, Dr. went out of district in middle school. He was in I'm really kind of grateful that my neighborhood is one of those. It's been established since the early 70s, and they're not going to be able to build jack
when we lived in the first one, Somerset, it was nice because nothing was built yet, but it's been really good.
Yeah, and the post office never got worse.
Oh, God.
We drove all the way to Pooler, Georgia yesterday.
I saw your picture.
Yeah, to pick up rabbit hutches, and when we showed up, they had no idea what we were talking about and refused to hand them over.
What?
Yeah, the sellers do not communicate with the warehouse that we were coming in. And so we drove all the way out there and then just drove back and went and got food because I was so mad at this point that I was here the whole day. I got home, I texted the sellers, I said, I want to refund within 48 hours on filing charges against you guys for fraud. And yeah, this morning the money was back in my account. I was like, let's do this again. Another seller, we still need 4 rabbit hutches.
What the hell is rabbit hutches? Like for rabbit?
Yeah! What the hell are you doing with that? Winston's got 3 bunnies. And our friend Ashley, who has been taking care of my cat, but we're probably going to go leave him in a field somewhere. He's decided to start spike peeing on everything.
Oh, God.
And I'm like, we're not doing that to her. They did it to us. No, I will put you out in the field when I find barn cats and just leave you out there. Yep. Best of luck. Like,
seriously.
I can't believe
I learned I did that too.
Yeah. So, this one was spiking in Ryan's mandate. Was spiking in the baby's tent. He's got a tent set up in his room. So we finally asked him to take her because we thought, okay, well, maybe she just wants to go back to the old house because she had friends and she was in the and for a while it worked. Until Ashley's cat got out because that's what Aaron Borg had. And now Ashley's blocking to where my cat can't get in and out on its own. So now it's starting to spike this. And so when I get home, I'm in the midst of trying to wash her family heirloom tree skirt that this cat peed on. And hopefully I can get the fucking scent. I mean, like that Febreze fresh cut stuff you can buy in gallons. Great to just throw in the laundry to just suck the smell out of it. So, yeah, that's what I'm like, on top of everything else, and Ashley's like, I really want this cat. I was like, say no more, girl. You and this, and we're going to stick it in the cat food and pillow. No kill shelter is going to take her here because she's over 8. They'll be like, well, you'll have to hold on to her because someone's willing to adopt her. No, that's not
happening. Yeah. Or just let her stay outside. Please. Yeah, let her come back in.
Oh, yeah. She's right. I want her to go to the bathroom and stuff. And now she started getting her and I was like, nope. And I picked her back out as I went to grab the stuff. And so it's rolled on. I was like, no, I can't stop thinking about her. So they're not going to creep around every morning. And lettering if she wants to come in, but otherwise, they're like, we're done. I was like, well, she was getting in and out as she pleased, and we kind of blocked that. And I can't really blame her for 8 years of freedom being mad at you.
Exactly.
But she's a mouser, she can go deal with it. I'm like, I'll find a nice farm. Find something else on Facebook.
And you know what? You do have that Robinson website, you might have to do it.
I'm like, you already didn't do dances and everything last year.
This is just homecoming. So
your homecoming is one thing, but prom, it's a senior prom.
Maybe you shouldn't do that. Yeah. Absolutely. you're going to regret it later. Ryan, so my husband's like, I didn't do much of prom. I was like, yeah, well, I also met your ex-girlfriend, and I wouldn't have been terribly happy to go either. I was like, I like Dante's girlfriend. I'm like, you guys split up, I'll take her. And she's also looking at, essentially, she's 1 year behind.
Right,
she's a hooko. And so she's looking at going to UNM when she graduates and going out that way. I was like, because she wants to do medical science, and UNM med school is amazing. So their band program is awesome. I told Dante I'd co-sign the loans the first 4 years. If he decides to go crazy after that, I'd be like, you are on your own. But it's kind of wild to think about that one. So graduated in May, and one that's going into pre-K in January.
Isn't it crazy?
Okay, so why are they trying to bring the mullet back?
I noticed a few kids,
especially the one in the progressive section.